All right, start shooting him. Pull up the scoreboard, the back button.